अस्सलाम वालेकुम डियर स्टूडेंट्स, लास्ट डे टॉपिक वाज रिवर्सिबल रिएक्शन एंड डायनामिक इक्विलिब्रियम। लास्ट डे वी हैव डिस्कस्ड ओनली रिवर्सिबल एंड इरिवर्सिबल रिएक्शन, फॉरवर्ड एंड रिवर्स रिएक्शंस एंड देयर एग्जांपल्स। टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट डायनामिक इक्विलिब्रियम। When we think of the term equilibrium, the first word that usually comes to mind is balance. However, the balance may be achieved in the variety of ways. That when the rate of forward reaction is same as the rate of reverse reaction, the composition of reaction mixture remains constant. It is called chemical equilibrium state. In the example H2 plus I2 reversible reaction to Hi, 1 mole of hydrogen and 1 mole of iodine combines and it forms 2 moles of hydrogen iodide. Amounts are same. It does not change. It remains constant. It is called chemical equilibrium state. At equilibrium state, there are two possibilities. Number one, static equilibrium. Number two, dynamic equilibrium. In static equilibrium, definition of static equilibrium is when reaction ceases to proceed. It is called static equilibrium. This happens mostly in physical phenomena, not in chemical phenomena, because in a building remains standing rather than falling down, because all the forces acting on it keep it balanced. This is an example of static equilibrium. When reaction cease to proceed, it means reaction stops, never reverse. And second type, when reaction does not stop, only the rate of forward and reverse reaction becomes equal to each other but takes place in opposite direction. Forward reaction from left to right and reverse reaction from right to left, only direction is changed. This is called dynamic equilibrium. Dynamic equilibrium, dynamic means reaction is still continuing, means does not stop. At dynamic equilibrium state, rate of forward reaction is equal to rate of reverse reaction. Now with the help of graph, you can see it is a reversible reaction. Dynamic equilibrium is established before the completion of reaction. At initial stage, at the starting point, rate of forward reaction is very fast and reverse reaction is taking place at negligible rate. Means it speeds up gradually. At the start, it slows. After some times, it speed up. And here will be one stage when rate of forward reaction is equal to rate of reverse reaction. You can see at the time between 80 and 90 that here is a point where both the reactions becomes equal, only direction is changed, direction is opposite. This is called dynamic equilibrium. For example, in the reaction of hydrogen and iodine vapors, hydrogen and iodine combines, it forms hydrogen iodide. And in the reverse reaction, when hydrogen iodide decomposes, it produces hydrogen and iodine. In the beginning, concentration of the reactants is higher than the products. Means in the beginning, H2 and I2 fastly combines, it produces Hi. Is faster than reverse reaction. Formation is faster as compared to decomposition. As the reaction proceeds, the concentration of reactants will gradually decrease while that of the product will increase. As a result, the rate of forward reaction will go on decreasing and rate of reverse reaction will go on increasing. Here will be the stage when both rates will be equal, that decomposition rate and formation rate, both are equal, their amounts are equal, only direction is opposite. Hydrogen iodide here is a reaction of forward and reverse, both reactions, reverse reaction, H2 plus I2, reversible reaction to HI. Here are characteristics of macroscopic characteristics of forward and reverse reaction and macroscopic characteristics of dynamic equilibrium. What is the main difference between forward and reverse reaction? In forward reaction, reactants combine to form products, and in reverse reaction, products react to produce reactants. Direction of forward reaction from left to right and direction of reverse reaction from right to left. At starting point, the rate of forward reaction is very fast and rate of reverse reaction is negligible, means it starts, its forward reaction, it slows down gradually, and reverse reaction, it speeds up gradually. And we have discussed forward and reverse reaction, their characteristics in detail in the example of hydrogen iodide already. Macroscopic characteristics of dynamic equilibrium. A few important characteristics, features of dynamic equilibrium are given below. What is the definition of dynamic equilibrium? We have already learned that rate of forward reaction and rate of reverse reaction becomes equal only their direction is opposite. And first characteristic is an equilibrium is achievable only in closed system. We have seen in the example of calcium carbonate. When calcium carbonate decomposes, it produces calcium oxide and carbon dioxide in an open flask. Only decomposition reaction takes place. Carbon dioxide escape out due to open flask, and when flask will be closed, carbon dioxide remains inside and it again combines with CaO to produce CaCO3. That decomposition and formation, both reactions occur in closed system. At equilibrium state, a reaction does not stop. Forward and reverse reaction keep on taking place at the same rate but in opposite direction. Third point, at equilibrium state, the amount of reactants and products do not change. That is, number of moles of the reactants and number of moles of the products remain same. Even physical properties like color, density, etc. remains the same. Fourth point, an equilibrium state is attainable from either way, that is starting from the reactants or from products. Hydrogen and iodine can combine to produce hydrogen iodide, and second condition, hydrogen iodide can decompose in the form of hydrogen and iodine. It attainable from either way. An equilibrium state can be disturbed and again achieved under the given condition of concentration, pressure and temperature. Now we have completed our first topic, reversible reaction and dynamic equilibrium. Here are some questions for you. Please search their answers from first two lectures. Why reversible reactions never complete? From definition and characteristics, you can write its answer. What is a static equilibrium example? First possibility of chemical equilibrium state, you can write. Why the amount of reactants and products do not change in a reversible reaction? Because reactants and products, reactants react to form products and products again react to form reactants. It's completed. Allah Hafiz.